Can you imagine the possibility of Brick City being Dream City? A few years ago, if you were to walk into Shabazz High School, your experience would be like, what is going on? Is this school? Why are the kids fighting so much? Why is it such a volatile, hostile environment? Why is it 20 kids just sitting in the hallway?
Yes, I'm going.
I want to create a campus of possibility. Shabazz should be AKA like possibility high. When people come to the school, you know, they want to be enrolled in the school because they know this is a place where dreams come true.
When I sat down with the Future Project and I was like, this is what you do? Like, I've been looking for somebody to do this job.
One person looks at a student and say, this is a kid who's bad. I see possibility. I see energy. For the kid who's in a gang, who has the audacity to go out and do things that's really harmful to others in the community, imagine if they were that much of a brave heart for their dreams.
It's really not a job, right? I really love coming to work every day, and I like meeting with the kids, and I like expanding their palette of what the world offers them. I have decided that before I fail, I should not ask questions and just ask for forgiveness.
I love the challenges. I love the pushback. Bring it. I love it. And he sees that. And he knows that's what it's going to take to create a long-lasting change, not only in the school, but for the community. Just give me all the dreamers. Give me the church. Give me the mosque, the synagogues. Give me the, you know, the jails, the after-school programs, and let's just transform together.
My dream is to take that model from here and go worldwide. Just spread like a wildfire. And like to be at the beginning of the person who lit the match is just like an amazing feeling.
Do not apologize for your greatness. If it's in here and you want to do something good and it's going to transform, why apologize? Let's do it.
Whew. This not the Shabazz I used to know. This is a different place.